came into the church, there was no call to hear. When the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about, and there she saw little Matty Bruce walking in with a crowd. Come home with me, little Matty Bruce, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Bruce, and sleep with me tonight. Or I can't come home, I won't come home, sleep with you tonight. By the rings on your fingers I can tell why my master's wife. Why if I am long gone and swine, but on it's not a old home. He's out on the back on the field, ready to go. Standing by, hearing all said, he swore that drums he would play before the sun would set. And when it's party to get even, he went his rest and ran. And when it came to the blood milk swim, it to the fish shoes and swam. Standing at his feet. How do you like my feather bed? How do you like her fit? How do you like my lady? Who lies in your arms to sleep? Oh, when I like your feather bed, when I like her fit. But better I like your fussy wife who lies in my arms to sleep. Well, get up, Lord, don't cry. Get up as quick as you can. It'll never be said in burning glance, but ask you a naked man. Oh, I can't get up, I won't get up, I can't get up for my life. For you have to long get up, so I just for my life. I have to bring out some rapier, and I guess it's gonna hurt. You will have the residence, and I will have the will. And you will strike your very first blow, and strike it like a man. I will strike your very next blow, and I can do it if I can. And then Lord Donald took his wife and sat her on his knee, saying, who do you like the best of us, Matty Bruce or me? And then I spoke his own dear wife, but I heard to speak so free. I dread a kiss from that Matty's lips, that union of finery. Very sad. And loudly hit it fall. He struck his wife right through the heart and pinned her against the wall. A brave Lord Donald cried, keep these lovers in, but bury my lady at the top, for she was a noble king.